Hey, it's Marcel. What do you think of my new look? The rock star thing going on. Yeah, my favorite holiday is Halloween, eh? So I've got like a wicked tickle trunk full of all kinds of shit. I love it. So today though, I'm doing something a little different. I saw this chick on that Black Donnelly radio show, right? That you're watching right now. Oh, on Sundays, she does this makeup. No mirror challenge, take celebrities and stuff. And I thought, look, I'm gonna do that, man. I'm gonna totally do that. I don't even wear makeup. So I don't have a mirror here. I got some makeup from my tickle trunk, from my Halloween collection. And so today I'm gonna do freaking Paul Stanley from Kiss. No. All their makeup's pretty outrageous, right? But I figured his is the easiest, just like a star. I'm just gonna do like a star on my eye. How hard can it be, right? And I know he doesn't have a stash, but I can't shave this now. I tell you, if without a mustache, I look like a girl. Like seriously, I look too much like a chick. And I love chicks. I love women, as you know, but I just, I don't really want to look like one. No offense. Okay, we're just gonna give this a shot, right? So oh, I'm gonna outline my eye with a star. Holy. So Kiss, they're from New York City, man. They really hit their stride in 1973. At first it was just like Paul Stanley and Gene Simmons, just the two of them. They had this band called what was it called? Wicked Lester. I think that's a pretty good name. But they put out an album, did a couple live shows, kind of lackluster, right? So then they saw what's his nuts there, Peter Criss, the drummer, the guy, the Catman. I love that makeup, but anyway, that's another story. So they auditioned, they saw him at a show, and then they had him audition for the band. They look, the guy's good, right? So they hired him. Sound got better. There's trio. A trio. Oh man, hope I'm in the lines there. So this is hard to do. I don't know how that Carrie chick does this. She just talks the whole time, blah blah blah. It's hard to focus, man. Oh yeah. So then they had to like round out the sound, right? So they auditioned the other dude, Freely. They auditioned him. He's pretty good. And then boom, they just shot to fame, man. But you know what? That really stood out, right? Because they had such an epic stage show. Not only did they have all the freaking get up, like all the costumes and makeup and everything, they had pyrotechnics. They were like eating fire, shooting fire. Their guitars were like blowing up and freaking rockets everywhere. And it was insane. Freaking Gene Simmons set his hair on fire. I don't know how many times. Not on purpose. They're a super fun band, man. Okay. I gotta tell you, I'm kind of cheating, right? I have the camera turned to me so I can see myself in the camera. But that Schiffler chick, the Carrie Schiffler, she does it without a freaking, she turns the camera away. But she's a chick, so she's used to putting makeup on. Cheater. Oh, cheater. That looks pretty good. Ah, not bad for a newbie. All right. Okay. Dude wears lipstick too, right? They all wear fucking red lipstick with their getup. So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna put in some lipstick. Try not to get it in a stash. I don't even have a top lip. I don't know where that thing is anymore. All right. There you go. Oh, it's the band, like freaking Freely and the other dude there, Peter Criss and Ace Frehley, man. They left the band in 80, whatever. Oh, cat on my lap. Oh, cat wants to be on camera. Say hi to your fans. That's Cooper for you. It's gotta be part of the action. That's my dude. That's my bro. Anyway, they left the band in 80 something and then in 82. But then they came back for a reunion in 96. Freaking had a huge successful tour, right? Made $144 million. Kiss, 14 platinum albums, 3 multi-platinum albums. What else do we know about them? Oh, so yeah, they came up with the name. because one of them had been in a band called Lips. And so Paul Simon's like, okay, you're in a band called Lips. Well, what do you think about Kiss? And they're like, okay, sure, let's go for Kiss. And Ace Frehley made up that insignia, right? With the two S's like lightning bolts. And they thought that was pretty cool. Germany didn't think it was so cool though, right? They have a ban on any anything that could be taken as Nazi memorabilia or symbolism, right? And they thought the two S's looked like the SS. So they were like, no, if you're going to perform here, you must change your logo so it doesn't look like the SS. So they did. They had like a modified KISS logo for when they were traveling to Germany and Holland and Poland and Hungary as well. Anyway, those are all my fun facts about KISS. I'm going to go down now. Next, I have a special lip sync performance for you. I'm a champion lip syncer. I'll get more on that later. All right. It's pretty damn fucking good. BlackDonnellyRadio.com. Thanks for blacking out with me.